on, get down there, you old bag. There we go.
Stewie, what are you doing?
Being awesome.
Whoa, wait, you're in no condition to drive.
I'm fine to drive. I'm so fine. I can do all the tests. See, I can touch my nose. I can touch my head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Stop it!
No, you stop it! You stop it! Brian, you're interfering with my professional business. Where's the radio? Oh my God, are you okay?
No, I don't feel so good. We should probably exchange numbers.
Okay, I'm a 10, you're a 4. Brian! Hold on one second. I'll be right with you, Mr. Duckford. Brian!
What?
I was just thinking, let's order a kebab.
A what?
A kebab. But I want it in this order. Vegetable, meat, meat, vegetable, meat. And Mr. Duckford would like some quackers.
Can I leave now?
No, you can't. Brian, I need your help. I've made a series of small poops in my bath, and I need you to scoop them out with this fishnet.
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
You have to. You're my butler.
I'm not your butler.
I know, but wouldn't it be great if you were? I'd be so happy. In fact, the only thing that would make me happier would be if this tub was filled with yogurt. Can you get me some yogurt? Is the yogurt shop still open? Is there some place to dial up yogurt?
Stop saying that.
What's the best skin yogurt? Who can prepare me a nice yogurt treatment?
If you say it like that one more time, I'm going to drown you.
Yogurt. You're not going to do anything. Hey, Brian, am I a good little guy?
Oh, my God. Do you know what it's time for? A sexy party.
So, Brian, what?
I didn't say anything.
I thought you interrupted me. Don't interrupt me.
Are you okay?
I'm as okay as your face. I'm sorry.
So, honey, what are you gonna rant about today? Can we get a little preview?
Oh, I got a good one, Lois. Parents who let their kids do anything they want. I hate that, you know? Like when I'm in a restaurant, right, trying to enjoy my dinner, and little baby Junior son of a bitch over there is screaming his head off. Parents need to control their kids.
Hey, everybody, look. I'm gonna do something that's gonna freak you out. I'm gonna jump from this shelf to my high chair. I'm gonna jump. Are you watching? Are you?
Stewie, don't interrupt. It grinds my gears when you do that.
You're gonna miss it. You're gonna miss it. Oh! Oh, God! Oh, dude! Did you see that? Did you guys? Oh, man, look at this. Look at this gash. Look at this gash right up the side of my leg. Oh, I cut myself deep. Oh, doesn't hurt, though.
All right, time for your nap. Don't worry, Lois. I'll take him. Let's go.
God, what the hell? Why are we in here? We're rude to the other people.
You're drunk.
You're sexy.
Listen, you have to stop this, all right? No more drinking. I'm sorry I even put it in your head.
I don't know. I don't even know what your problem is. I've never felt better. Okay, now I've never felt better.
Stewie?
Welcome to Pillow World, Bri. Let me get up and greet you. There we go. How you doing?
My God, Stewie, you're totally drugged out.
You know something? I've been thinking about how everyone in this family, Brian, does their job. And they do a pretty good job of it.
Still on those meds, huh?
They helped me to, think. Okay, time for an eyes-open nap.
God, look what those pills are doing to you. Putting you on that stuff was a huge mistake. Like inviting a turtle to a cocktail party.
Hey, ask me why they call me a box turtle. Mom, 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 mom.
See, this is how American society treats unique, enthusiastic children. Instead of embracing their mental gifts, their first reaction is to shoot them up with hardcore drugs until they're mindless sheeple. All the better to send off to Kuwait and feed the Halliburton oil machine, right? Bush.
Yep, takes all kinds.
You know, a lot of kids in my school take ADD pills. They say if you're lazy and unmotivated, it makes you super energized and productive.
Really? Productive?
Yeah, and college kids take it all the time so they can focus on their studies and drinking alcohol with their butts.
Focus, huh? Okay, well, Stewie, these babies can help the garbage disposal focus, because that's where they're going. No need to follow me, because I just said what I was gonna do. Oh. My God, I can't stop! The words are just pouring out of me! I have more energy than a guy who caught a t-shirt! My wife can wear this to sleep! My wife can wear this to sleep!
Isn't it great?
Ah, put me down, you Brobdingnagian blunderbuss!
He's a little cranky from teething.
Oh, I can fix that.
Oh, good God, man!
There you go. My mother used to use whiskey whenever I had a toothache.
My tooth hurts!
Yeah, how's that feel?
Well, it's delightful. No, no, not silicone, silicon! And the design of the device is quite ingenious, if I do say so myself, Misty. You see, Misty, my time manipulator employs axioms from the quantum theory of molecular propulsion. I've broken my pencil!
I have a Barney pen in my purse.
You are spectacular!
This is that I die for!
Oh, this one takes me back.
Now that's a woman. That's a house. That's a fish. That's a bee!
She's a smoking little pistol, isn't she?
Are you a woman?
No.
Wow, Lois Griffin. Hey, I love your act. Nice melons.
Hey, listen, pal.
Peter, I'm holding melons.
Oh.
And her Hooters ain't bad either.
Now hang on a second there.
Peter, I'm holding Hooters.
Oh, sorry.
No problem. Your wife's hot.
All right, that's it.
It might just be possible to reverse time's heady flow and undo ever having drawn those damnable blueprints.
You'll never get away with this.
Silence!
Sophia, no.
Honey, I'm begging you, just drop Chris off at his soccer game and come right home. I need you to look after Stewie while I'm teaching piano lessons, please.
All right, all right. You know I spoil you. Oh, my foot! Oh, I can't walk. I guess you'll have to take Chris yourself.